Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam told us to make a dua. Allahumma akfini bi halalik an haramik wa aghnini bi fadlika amman siwak. Oh Allah, make the halal sufficient for me so I'm not tempted with the haram. And oh Allah, make me al-ghani, make me independent of everybody besides you. If independence was not important, why would we be taught this dua? More than that, the morning and evening duas, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam taught us to make dua every morning and evening 3 times. Allahumma inni a'udzubika min al-kufri wal-faqri. Oh Allah, I seek your protection from kufr and poverty. Every morning, 3 times. Every evening, 3 times. We ask Allah for protection from poverty. If poverty was piety, why did Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam teach us this dua? You know, some people, they mix up poverty with simplicity. Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam chose to live a simple life because he was the messenger of Allah and he had no attachment to this world. But he was not a poor person. He was not a poor person. He was not someone who was dependent on others. Right? He was not someone who chose poverty. He chose simplicity. The big difference. Umar radiallahu anhu was the same. Umar radiallahu anhu chose simplicity. He chose to sleep on the floor. He chose to live a simple life. He chose to wear cheap clothing. But he wasn't poor in the sense that he didn't work. He had a business. And he worked hard. And he used that money to help others. If somebody else was in trouble, he would take care of them. He would provide for them. He would help them out. This was not poverty. This was simplicity. And we must understand the difference. So the quality that Allah loves is a pious person who is financially free. You see, if an impious person is financially free, they could use that wealth for evil. But if a pious person has wealth, that wealth will flow through the ummah. And that wealth will be used for good. And this is why Allah loves that person.